Oh, yes. I know. This really is the world's smallest violin. See?